Hey guys, MagmaNX2100 back for another Let's Play Mario Kart Super Circuit. It came out extremely... Well, anyways, let's try the... Super Duper Heavy for a change. Bowser is the only one that has a 5-star weight and a 1-star speed. However, like I said before, that's been misleading. You'll see it right now. Because Bowser is a beast. I know I just realized I missed a shortcut that I honestly have never even realized was there in the first place. The biggest thing with Bowser, don't run into any walls or anything like that. Be extra careful on turns. And that's general good stuff. And he goes super far with the mushrooms, but also slides out of control, and I know I missed it again. Okay, come on. Hop over the hole! Oh, that was close. I'm not missing it this time. Oh, yeah. Whoo! That's a nice boost. Spinning penguins! I don't know how I was able to jump to hop all the way over that lake. Wow. And I still win by quite a bit. Bowser is a speed beast. He does not stop. This thing's quite an off-road hog too. A little bit more when it comes to his... Just too bad his acceleration is faulty. Alright. Yes, I still remember that! It's a BS shortcut, I know, but... Whatever, their fault. Ah, that was stupid of me. Whatever, though. Regardless, the CPUs catch up using like some crazy speed hack or something. I don't know. Some form of cheat. But really nothing matter. That's what I hate, the stupid annoying CPUs. They'll always stay on you. Great, I don't even need to hit that boost. What just happened? You gotta be kidding me! Okay. At least I got second when I thought I was gonna get, like, fourth. That was so much bull! Alright, DK. It's on. It's on! Oh wait, this is Yoshi Desert. Yes, got the boost. The boost is one of the most important things with Bowser. Because, I mean, come on, it's freaking Bowser. If you know anything about how he usually drives, it's slow. At least until you reach the speed. Then it's fast. And then you do stuff like that. Oh, shield the red shells. See ya, DK! For some reason, I like this music a lot. It has nothing to do with really anything. I mean, I just think I like it. I hate this place, though. It makes you swerve like mad. If you touch the sand! For me to get points though when you're swerving around like this. I mean, you think it's just me? Well, and you'd actually be pretty right. I suck. What in the world though? Like, the turning isn't even slightly realistic. Did you see that? I was out running the red shell! That was awesome. That was beautiful. Yes! I got over 25 coins on this one. Boom! And who's first? Oh, look! I mean, who's first across first runner-up? Mario! Ooh, man! Mario with the comeback. Not really, because automatic ranks are gonna kick in again anyways. Bowser's home turf! And of course, he has to make it extremely hard. Slow acceleration! I hate this coin game. It's stupid. For some reason, he's one of the best drifters, too! I guess it's because he doesn't turn tight. That doesn't make sense. This is a pathetic second lap. DK! all but over. No! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Take that! Take that! It wouldn't have made any difference in the standings, but still. Just yes. Yes. Indeed. The plans to conquer the Mushroom Kingdom with my driving strategies have failed because I can't take over any place with just driving ability. Sorry. Oh, whoops. What am I doing? Well, that was fun! Wow, we've had some nice competition, but next up, the Ultimate Cup. The Special Cup. And you know what that means. Rainbow Road. Bowser Castle 4. The other two. Sorry about that. So you'll have to tune in next time to find out. This has been Let's Play Mario Kart Super Circuit. Man, that's a tongue twister. Mario Kart Super Circuit. Part 3. Hope you enjoyed. And this is Mega Man X2100. Signing off. See ya.